Oh no, not the hamstring curls yet. That's the next one. But he's gonna bridge, do like a full plank, try to lift up and down and up and down. So that's one, and then the next one, we bend his knees just a little bit, get him bent, and now he's gonna do hamstring curls. Pull up and back down. Pull up. So he initiates it, and then he needs a little active assist to finish. And back down. Pull up. Good. Come on. Dig those hamstrings in. Okay, and then one more he can do with the Swiss ball. Kind of like those trunk rotations he was doing earlier, where he just rests his legs on the ball. Take it over. Then bring it back, Chris. A little harder. There's a lot more degrees of freedom here. Like that way. Towards the end.